Our nation's debt has taken over 200 years to accumulate. That's what we're paying. We're not paying for what we're spending right now. The 200 years of debt. And by the way, in the previous 4 years, the last guy increased the entirety of the national debt by 40%. Threatening default now would be totally irresponsible. It would lead to higher interest rates, higher credit card rates, mortgage rates would skyrocket. Working people, middle class, and seniors would pay the price.